Delay timer circuit. In many electronic circuit applications, a delay of a few seconds or minutes become a crucial requirement for ensuring correct operation of the circuit. Without the specified delay, the circuit could malfunction or even get damaged. In this video, we learn the making of simple delay timer using very ordinary components like transistors, capacitors, and resistor. These circuits will produce a delay at the output for a predetermined period from a few seconds to many minutes. These are the components which are needed in this project. 1. NPN transistor BC547, 21 kilo ohm resistor, 47 kilo ohm resistor, 50 kilo ohm variable resistor, 2200 microfarad electrolytic capacitor, 2 red LED, 9 volt battery, PP3 battery connector, 1 Tact switch, on off, rocker switch, 10 PCB, 4 screw with nuts, and 4 plastic spacers. Before making the project, we will understand its circuit diagram. This is a 9 volt battery to power up the circuit. This is an on-off switch, which is used to start or stop the project. This is a power supply indication LED. This is a current limiting resistor to protect the LED from high current and voltage. Tact switch has been used to give a high or low signal to the transistor. When we press the Tact switch, it will start charging the 2200 microfarad capacitor. When the voltage of capacitor will reach 0.7 volt, then it will turn on the transistor. When transistor is on, it connects the negative terminal of LED with the ground, and LED glows up. When Tact switch is released, then capacitor start discharging. It will keep the transistor on until its voltage goes below 0.7 volt. LED will glow till the transistor is on. After that, LED will turn off. This variable resistor is used to discharge the capacitor. If a low value is set, then capacitor will discharge soon and LED glows for a short period of time. If a high value is set, then capacitor will discharge slowly and LED glows for a longer period of time. This resistor will protect the LED from high voltage and current. These are the components which we will use to make our project. First of all, we will make a PCB base, and for that, we will take a zero PCB and make a hole at each of its corner. Now, we will insert a 1-inch screw inside the hole. Now we will take a plastic spacer, and then we will use a nut to lock the spacer. Now our PCB base is ready. To switch on or off our project, we will use an on-off switch. We need to make a big hole to fit this switch on the PCB. To protect the LED from high voltage and current, we will use a 1 kilo ohm current limiting resistor. We will solder a power indication LED on the PCB. Now we will solder the Tact switch on the PCB. Tact switch has 4 pins, 2 upper pins are shorted with each other from inside, 2 lower pins are also shorted with each other. In the bottom side of the Tact switch, there is a line which separates the upper and lower pins. Now we will solder 2200 microfarad electrolytic capacitor on the PCB. Its longer pin is its positive terminal and shorter pin is its negative terminal. Connect the longer pin with the Tact switch and shorter pin with the ground. Now we will solder the 1 kilo ohm resistor. Now we will solder the red LED. Now we will solder the transistor. There are 3 pins in a transistor. Pin 1 is called collector, 2 is called base and 3 is called emitter. Now we will mount it on the PCB. Now we will solder the 47 kilo ohm resistor. Now we will solder the variable resistor. It has 3 pins. We will use the middle pin and any one of the 2 side pins. Now we will connect the components with each other according to the circuit diagram. To avoid any damage in the circuit, make sure that there is no wrong connection or shorting between the components. Now we will make a hole for battery connector. This battery connector is of PP3 type. In this connector, the red wire is for positive and black wire is for negative. Now we will connect a 9-volt battery and test our project. Now we will test our timer circuit with a stopwatch. We will use a screwdriver to change the value of variable resistor. On time of LED will change with the change in the value of variable resistor. Our circuit is working perfectly. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something from it. For any help or to clear your doubts regarding your project, you can contact us on our student care number 7007957715. To buy the items used in this project, you can visit our website www.eraltech.com. You can give us the orders on WhatsApp also. Thank you so much.